But that was the beginning of the hell that is now my life. Now I'm